that was the tone setter, the defense, you think? I mean, what was the difference? I mean, what is making the defense better?
Locked in on the scouting report. We knew some of their players were really good shooters and not good drivers, and we knew some of them were trying to get to the basket, and we knew a lot of their go-to moves, so we just put a lot of emphasis on the film. We watched a lot of film this past week. You know what I mean? We're just trying to finish strong on top of all of that, so I feel like we were pretty locked in.
Jalen, did you get a sense early offensively you were in a groove, you know, with those kind of 8 points, that little flurry in the first half?
A little bit, yeah.
How did you kind of, you know, carry that through into the second half, and what was the key to your scoring today, some of your matchups and so forth?
Not really. We were just swinging the ball, you know what I mean? We played very unselfish, you know what I mean? I was able to get a couple shots off.
It was 7-2, 6 minutes in, only 2 points. Kind of felt like Tennessee a little bit, but
yeah.
You all were able to play through it this time.
Yeah.
And we were 37 in the first half, so yeah. What was the difference?
Yeah, we just didn't freak out. We had a couple bad breaks, you know, 7-2. We missed some shots. You know what I mean? We had a couple defensive lapses early, and we were able to, after the first media timeout, we were able to kick it in gear.